why do we have MX-5s out here? Dave goes, because we're a fun company. And it just stuck. I'm like, I love it. So we're going to head over to the autocross, and we're going to have an absolute blast. The only thing we're going to showcase there is huge smiles. And a little bit, we're going to give you some driving tips.
Go ahead, guys. Keep running.
Slide the car a little bit. And you can see. Lifting off the throttle, we'll get that front end set. Back to throttle for oversteer. And you let that front and set again, turn. And now really what you're going to find is if you anticipate the corner coming ahead, you're going to turn a little earlier than you would have.
Another level.